I think that I may not understand my own mind any better than a physicist can understand the trajectory of a single falling leaf, but I think that I can understand the principles of minds and how they operate in just the same way that a physicist can understand the principles behind gravity and the influence of the atmosphere on falling objects.